celebrating its 60th birthday. It's still fresh today as it was in the 1950s. And here is one of the youngest and freshest mini-stars we have in the mini-stars.